this is too little too late. 10,000 trucks a day use Dover, and if there is a no-deal Brexit, there will be chaos as customs papers are checked. Now, this is all about what you do with the lorry park jam that will build up as a result of this. And Manston is simply not big enough, and the road system around it is simply not adequate enough to process all these trucks, which will be backed up on all the approaching motorways to Dover.